A gold mine in the Democratic Republic of Congo caved in on March 25th, following heavy rain in the area, according to Reuters. Mining accidents are common in the country, where video of rescue efforts circled widely. Poor safety procedures and the lack of proper equipment often cause tunnel collapses in Congolese mines.